A Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP, leader on Tuesday hit out at the Maharashtra government over coronavirus treatment in Mumbai. BJP leader Nitish Rane posted a viral video on Twitter claiming that a patient died after 30 minutes he was admitted in Cooper Hospital in Mumbai. In a tweet on Tuesday, Nitish Rane alleged, "This happened in Cooper Hospital where the patient was admitted for fever, then doc gave him an injection and he expires in 30 minutes. After that hospital tells them he was a COVID positive. If this is true, then it's very sad. No value for life anymore in Mumbai."